around the shops, and that's when the keepers will, the vets will go in there and they'll have a look and they'll be able to tell if it's a boy or a girl.
But these ones, I think.